G'day everyone, how's it going? So I've landed on this planet and I was speaking to my buddy here Taj and his mate Rez and his other mate Bedurf, and they told me there's a pretty cool multi-tool in the system, but they said you've got to reload on this planet. This planet is called Herpes Alpha. Not Herpes Alpha, Herpes Alpha. And it's a horrible hot planet. There you go, Herpes Alpha. So I'll give you the glyphadoodles. There they are down in the corner. So if you come to this system and reload on this planet, and then fly over to the other planet with snow on it, which I can't think of the name right now, of course, because, you know, zero preparation before I do a video. Here it is. There's an S-Class multi-tool. Oh! Suit lady, enough! Hush! So, this is the planet of Final Day, I assume. Oh, and no, we don't want to talk to them either. That's just a annoying Atlas word thing, I think. Final Day Q7 is the planet you're aiming for, so you need to reload back on Herpes back there. Give yourself Herpes, reload, fly over here to Final Day, and you can pick up this S-Class multi-tool. Now, this is in Galaxy 8, by the way. Number 8, which is called Kikolgala. It's galaxy number 8. You'll find it. It's the one after number 7, which is equally named something stupid, I'm sure. Yeah, so I was doing a Nexus mission, I think, and stumbled across I think I was doing a rescue a life form mission or something. I stumbled across this settlement and noticed the S-Class cabinet, so I did the reload on each planet trick to force the tool to spawn, each different one, and came across this little fella. It is a horned experimental, and it's red with the, I don't know what you'd call the decal pattern. So this is the planet of Final Day. Fanaldi, whatever. It's the fun planet, okay? So let's just wander inside. Where's the multi-tool cabinet? There she is. The Surge of Ragats, number 14. Bing bada boom, S-Class. Don't we just love that one? So if you want to come and get this one, be my guest. The reason I gave you the glyphs for the other planet, obviously, is so you can dial the portal there and reload. Suit lady, give it a rest. God, I'm inside, I don't care about a blizzard. God, she's annoying. Yeah, so I thought I'd give you the glyphs of the planet you need to reload on, so you can dial the portal there and go there first and come through the portal, reload, come straight to this minor settlement, which is at -34.28, -25.97. And, you know, just for fun and games, we can probably pop the glyphs up here as well, actually. If I am in the right menu, like I'm not, because I'm a goose. So here's the glyphs for this planet down in the corner there. So yeah, it's not a bad little find. Quite like that decal pattern. Don't know what you call it, but anyway, thanks for watching. Managed to get through this whole video without any unexpected kiwi, which is pretty good. Some of you will know what that means. Have an awesome day.